Hey everybody, my name is Flubsher, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. In the last episode... Oh, that's annoying. That's an annoying sound. We went to Dreadnought Galaxy and did a pretty annoying secret star involving blowing up trash. In this episode, we will be finishing off Dreadnought Galaxy with a speedy comet. Oh yeah, we also did the purple comet in this galaxy, which was surprisingly easy for me. Wish the trash was also easy for me, but no, I'm just trash. And it's top 25 speed run. So yeah, we have to go fast. No problem. Now you're not the one I want you to be. There you are, wake up. Get over here. Yep. Oh, punch me up. Thank you. Goodbye. Use that little guy to transform. I mean, it's not really coming as sharp kind of instance, it's just the way I have to throw now, isn't it? I mean, if I have no other way to go, like, I guess. Right, Queen? No, you're not green, you're red. Green? Alright, I think I don't need to worry, really. Just take my time a bit here. I rather... Oh, for fuck's sake! Really? That was horrible timing. Alright, where's the green one again? There you are. Back off. Come here. Alright. That should have been a long jump, but sure. Get your back. No, come on. That should have been a hit. Yeah. Nicely done. Talk to you. Yeah, the shortcut is just the way to go, so I'm not really sure that. I mean, they would have been stuck here if it wasn't on the shortcuts. No. There's the button, there it is. Now grab that one. Yeah. Or. Just to lure you. Up, you can pick on. Green. Go here. I got it. And we are back to where we were. With just a bit less time on the clock, that should be fine. Alright, that's a bit of better timing. Alright, that's shit timing. That's not what I want. Shoot. Go. Use the momentum of the full star and shake. Alright, 4 minutes left. Now this is just a piece. Well, long jumping galore here. Why should we just fly? I was in the air, but sure. And that was it. We're already at the boss battle and we have 3 minutes left. How long did this boss take me again? Like 10 seconds, maybe 50? We are in no trouble of time whatsoever. And that's it. We have 3 minutes left on the clock. They could have given you less time, really. Like, even a minute would have been just way more than you need. A minute less, no problem. 2 minutes less. Still really no problem, actually. Could be more exciting, but not a problem. Well, let's get another galaxy complete. And now to the bonus galaxy. Matter Splatter Galaxy. This is a fun galaxy. This is a fun galaxy with a mechanic that I really like in this game. In Watch Your Step. It's basically the same as in Ghostly Galaxy. If it doesn't exist, if you can't see it, it doesn't exist. Camera's a bit askew here. And they are visible because of the water drops that jump around. It's really cool. If you stay in the middle of where the trucks would land, you will always be safe because then it never runs out. Here it will run out, so just follow the water traps because that shows you where the water jump. Now just follow this. Alright. No. Waste a bunch of time over there. Oh no. Alright, just wait a bit. Back off. Die, thank you. Thank you for dying. Come back next time. And here we have the spring mushroom again. So yeah, now we have to navigate vertically. Yes, thanks for pointing it out. While using the spring mushroom for precise jumping. What could go wrong? Just wait a bit. Don't be too hasty. There's the next platform. Can we grab that? I'm not going to try, actually. If I keep trying, I probably will die anyway, so... Jump on that. Right, on a safe place, I hope. Right, nice. Alright, now we have to jump to there. More star bits, a bunch of star bits, nice. Go pick more up, and that's down. That's not where I want to be. Right. Well, we spawned back at the bottom. And it also kind of shows why I don't really like anti-spawning stages. Because I just want to go right now. And but the problem is I can't go because the stage has not scrolled far enough yet. Well, I'm not really that impatient. But I am a little bit. But oh well, I don't really need a 1-up. I already got 2 from this stage alone. Not including this one. That made our 3rd actually then. Right, I mean you can time it well enough so that you don't have the precision jump. So that's really fun. Because then you can just go up to it and then it will go. And after that it will spawn in, which is really nice if you can pull that off. Alright, going over there, that's done. Huh. There's a block over there, I wonder if you can do something with that. And here we have some more floating outer scrolling. Don't collect the star bits immediately because they show you where the platforms will be. Of course you cannot stand on them if they are not there. But it's nice knowing what to expect. Oh. Oh no. Let's select these. Now we are under the red area, which is a bit more difficult than the grey area. There's a long jump if you take the wrong path. Then there's some more platforming. That was a bit close. You can long jump to the star by now, I think, but I'm not going to. No, I did. And that was Mana Splatter Galaxy. Mana Splatter, Mana Splatter, Mana Splatter, Splatter, Splatter. And then... just 7 more stars to go. Is that right? Let's see. 6 stars here. It should be right. Yeah, sure. Welcome to the final. Welcome to the final galaxy. Melty Molten Galaxy. This is going to be a quite difficult one. At least not with the normal stars, but with the comets. Oh boy! Very fitting end galaxy, it's very dangerous, lava everywhere. A volcano is continuously erupting, the planets are basically very unstable. And it's just a bit of a hell in general. I go up here, pop out this in lava. pretty sure that if that will be revealed, then it will be on fire by now, but oh well. We have the set of Eclipse platform, which really doesn't fit that well into the rest of this world. Oh well, let's go over here. Let's not take the launcher, let's go into the volcano. For some star bits. Now collect as many as you can for the love creatures you go out. Take the launcher and gumbo! Alright, take the launcher again. There's a hungry Loma not taking it. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Now watch out for the classic fireballs. Of course. Alright, let's just wait patiently until the next one arrives. Yeah. Let's see, where's the launch star? Over there, good. And here we go. Now for this cool shot, goodbye. And on this planet we have to collect 5 star chips. There's also a lava wall here. Pretty neat actually. Thank you for that. And the last one is over here. Conveniently this the long star plus spawns on a platform. I'm good at talking today. And hurry up on these platforms because they are sinking. This also won't be the only platform that's sinking because this whole thing is going to sink. And it's pretty cool actually. So no time to waste, just go to some parkour here. A shortcut here if you backflip. Also a way to one up. Of course I forget to grab it, which... Oh... I kind of missed the jump there. Come on, hurry up, go down. It's not sinking anymore. Is it actually not typed and just basically waiting for you to go to the next area? Because now it's sinking very fast. Huh. I always thought it would have been enough time for the time limit. Oh well, it's in here, so now just keep going. Break the crystals that encases the star. And get out of here before you're burnt to death. Burnt to death. And with that, I will end this episode. In the next episode, I guess we're going to do the Hungry Luma, which does make every star a love. I forgot about it. In the next episode, we're going to deal with the Hungry Luma. And after that, we can completely focus on Melty Moles. Smelty Melty. Melty Molten Galaxy. Close enough. And I'll see you guys then.